certain point in your career, you know, the numbers and winning awards and making all-star teams, that's exciting, but to not have that world championship, that's what, you know, I don't care what guys say, that's the one thing that everybody wants is a World Series ring. To have that ring on and show that you, that one year you were the best in the world, that's one of the reasons why I end up over here. I wasn't going to be told I wasn't going to make it. I wasn't going to be told. I wasn't going to be, oh, he's going to be a good high schooler, but not a good college player. I mean, I had to try out for my college scholarship at Long Beach State. I tried out and ended up making the team, and, you know, the rest is history, and making an Olympic team, and I just kept getting older and started to mature, and just that drive of wanting to be a great player was what, I guess, propelled me to where I'm at. I've always set my goals really lofty. I've always wanted to chase those dreams, and I've accomplished a lot of them, but I never just wanted to be a good player in the big leagues. I wanted to be a great player, and of course, you never know either if you will ever become a great, but I always wanted to chase that dream. I just didn't want to be satisfied of, oh, I made the big leagues now, you know, make a little bit of money, and I can say I'm a big leaguer. I always wanted to make a mark in this game and chase that dream of one day, you know, hopefully being a pain in the butt in class when I was five, six, 7 years old, when you fill out those little forms, you know, what you're gonna be, fireman, a policeman, or whatever. I was always in the back going, well, there's no professional athlete, you know, that's what I want to be. And, you know, everybody kept telling me, well, you know, you got to have something to fall back on. And I just didn't want to hear it. I didn't want anything to fall back on. This was my dream. And like I said, I'm getting a chance to live it out every single day out here. I get to come to the ballpark and I love what I do. I love being out here. I love the interaction with the fans, and I get to play a kid's game for a living. I mean, it's the greatest dream in the world.